Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Google Chrome crashing not opening problem in Android smart TV. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. First go to Android smart TV setting and scroll down, click on apps and scroll down, click on see all apps and scroll down and find out Google Chrome. You can see here, click to open app info and click on force stop, click OK and go back and scroll down, click on clear cache, click OK and click on clear data, click OK and scroll down, click on permission. Make sure all permission is allowed like this: camera, contact, location, microphone and storage, like this, and go back and click on network and internet option and turn off Wi-Fi. Wait for 10 seconds and again turn on Wi-Fi and connect your Wi-Fi network and restart your smart TV. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Google Chrome error in Android smart TV. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.